I can say unequivocally that the stress he suffered due to the lack of progress in terms of arresting the people who caused the death was a huge contributor to his stroke. And that continued for far too long, and there are instances where literally he was not himself because of the pain and the trauma he went through. I mentioned in the past that, you know, every time we tried to assist, he always reminded us that we could never feel the pain he felt as a father. In his view, someone who was growing up, he still had high hopes. He equated him to a flower that was taken too early, and was also a national hero. He had done some heroics, and for the camp to be unattended the way it says has caused a tremendous level of pain. It definitely had an effect.